Kijk
uit! Hey guys, this is Cleanshot and I'm at Wild Mountain again, doing some long range sniping. I hope you'll enjoy, and if you do, leave a like and a sub. In this gameplay, there's one player with a blue band-aid. He has to drop off the object in a vehicle, but the vehicle can move across the field. Nothing is static in this game.
Oh, we gaan niet met z'n allen staan.
We gaan dichterbij.
Ja.
Silo and I decided to go a bit closer to cover the right flank of the field.
What's those Germans?
Fucking fuck you!
Can I get one guy out? Ja, gaat niet lukken.
Wel op die politie, hè?
Hit!
There's a German police car driving around in the field. They can shoot both teams. But they don't tell you that they shoot. Freaking annoying.
Hit!
Break the fire!
I guess he wasn't happy that I shot him. Too bad, mate. More luck next time.
Kijk uit.
So our teammate with the blue bandit can almost drop the object off at the vehicle. But we got heavy resistance. We have to take out more enemy players and conquer more territory.
Die Duitsers niet te vertrouwen, pas op.
Op rond, blijf pushen! Hij begint met een blauwe bandje, help hem! Zorg dat hij niet komt te pakken!
Hit!
So the freaking Germans got me again. Luckily I found out that I can take them out for 10 seconds by hitting them once. So this won't happen again.
Yo!
Oh, ik mag hier niks tegen jou zeggen, hè?
Wat dan?
Dan ben ik dat dan.
Ja, klopt.
Kut.
Doei!
I am scanning the area to see where the enemies are located so I can take them out one by one. But then I got a weapon hit. So I need to get closer by to help my teammates with my MK23.
Yo, ik heb alleen mijn secondary, ho, contact. Hit!
Well, there goes my plan. Luckily after respawn I can use my VSR-10 again. My VSR for some reason does not feed. But let's see if this guy is more lucky this time. Well, he is more lucky than he was last time. so he noticed that it's me again, and he doesn't like it.
Yo, hit!
Oeh, dat is een wandje. Dat is niet veel.
Afstand schudden. Ik kon wel echt super lang schudden tegen.
Well, this guy is definitely more lucky.
Achter de heuvel.
So close, but so far away. I should have better waited a few more seconds. Then all of a sudden the Germans are driving by again. I aimed my pistol to take them out if necessary, but it wasn't this time.
Yeah.
So when I was taking out multiple players, the team leader asked me to communicate more with my teammates about what I see. I tell them the left flank is free and they can take it and we cover the right side.
We hold me the first. Hit! It's a ricochet hit, volgens mij, maar dat maakt niet uit.
I positioned myself too much out of the window, so I got hit. I quickly respawn to go again.
Coming. Oops. Okay, there are two in front of us. You get them? Okay. Okay, two guys on the right side.
I see him.
Oh, left side, down. Two guys on the right side. Yeah? Woo!
So with my little call, I try to distract the enemy team so our team can push up. But I got hit. A few seconds later, the game finished. We did lose this one, but it was a fun game. Well, that's it for this sniper gameplay. I hope you all enjoyed it. And if you are new here, definitely subscribe for more videos just like this.